Welcome back to
Candy Ink! Emmett's the 101.
Cha-ching! So today, me and Mary, we're playing Pancake Pileup. It's really cool, as you see on the back.
Yes.
So yeah, me and Mary will be racing each other
today. You got that for my birthday party.
Yes.
Hello.
Mom, you're home early.
We're making a YouTube video.
Hey,
Jess. Hi. Hi, Mom.
Solos and duets, we're going to be doing two.
Yes. So, Mary, the instructions say, turn a card over.
I'm having a moment
here, Mom. Okay. I'll turn this. Okay, we're back.
I think Steve is running really late today.
Okay, so, the instructions say, turn over an order card. Players scramble to find the first pancake.
Let's go over here where it's lighter.
That's the same instruction.
Yeah.
I guess we don't have to read
the instructions. I'm in the video.
Yeah, I know.
And you girls, do you want to go out and eat?
Can we go to Chili's?
I was thinking about that.
After this.
Yeah, after this.
Right. Well, after like 20 minutes.
All right, okay. Then I need to text your mom. I know. I'll bring you home.
This is how to play. We don't need to do this. You don't have the
instructions. No, I still
do. No, can I open it first?
No, first I just want to read the instructions. Give me a tip, man.
Fox is going to entertain you while she reads instructions. First, turn over.
Fox can do the scorpion.
Two, players.
Wait.
Players scramble to find the first pancake. Players race to their plates, pancakes on spatulas, to stack them. Then they run back, handing the spatula to the next player, relay race style. The first to correctly complete the stack of pancakes and top it with a pat of butter wins. Okay.
So you got that?
Yes.
Give me it. No, but it was my birthday present, so I'm supposed to open it. Do you know what? That looks like Troy. That looks like his brother.
If you guys don't know who Troy is, we're not going to tell you.
Yeah, it's my crush.
Mary!
What? Troy doesn't even know we have a YouTube channel.
Do you know Troy does play YouTube channel though?
And I know his channel.
What is it? I need to follow him.
He told me not to tell anyone, like he just told me and his friends.
But I'll tell you later.
Troy literally talked to you?
Yes.
Yes, we are.
I feel like I'm gonna break something.
Yeah.
Here, it looks like I have, the ears look like no, this is like,
oh, soft, seriously, it's my only favorite stuffed animal.
Tape.
Oh.
Dum-dums.
Oh, I'm a spin.
Got it.
We are back. And it's open. Can you move out of the camera and give me my precious stuffed animal? So, we have butter. We have the cards. We have the plates.
We have the pancakes.
We have this cardboard. We've got the things we don't need.
Let's open this up.
Wait, let me open this up.
Oh, and guys, we're like pros. I don't know why you said that.
I'm like, well, I did this to you.
I don't know why you even said that.
Yeah. But I am pro Minecraft and we're pros at Animal Jam and Roblox.
And,
yeah.
And I'm pro Sun.
Imagine if you're still
Troy, if you're watching this, hi.
That was an awkward silence. Let's make an awkward silence. 3, 2, 1.
Awkward silence!
God, why is this total not opening? Remember at Billy B's we saw Troy's brother and we heard Troy.
Yeah.
Ooh,
can you?
I called it these.
No,
two.
Mary.
No, I just want to eat these up. No. Oh, and there's also plans.
Can you open it?
I'll open up the plate. I'll put the bananas over here, the blueberries here, chocolate chip here.
Mm-hmm.
Plans. Because I have these.
Hey.
You were looking at me!
It banged this wall, then I threw it that way!
Yeah, your earth screwed. Can't open this.
Well, open this!
Oh, it's so easy. You gotta do this poke hole. Yeah, it's not easy. Okay, yeah. Get the scissors. Just steal them.
Fine. Scarlet! You have to open these things. We are, we're just doing the bit. Well, we don't want to go this way because I need to drive you home. Mary, your mom's driving me home.
Okay.
Mary. Mary. So we're gonna put the plates like somewhere around the room then. You know how to do it. Okay, I'm gonna ask why to open this. Gonna start in three. Hey, you can't cut it yet. You can pick it up, then put it on the spatula. 3, 2, 1.
I put it right here.
Okay,
No! bean.
Yeah.
We're gonna like, yeah. Here, this time, we're gonna, oh, you can't flip them over. Hey! Okay, so this card's done. I'll tell you when to go. And here, let's see. Okay. Let's see what the next one is.
Jeff?
What?
You know how this is like pottery, right?
Yeah. Okay. The next card is this. Can't see, so, but I'll tell you when to go. Okay. Get a quick look. You could grab the second one. Only the second one. But you can only put the second
one.
Wait! Okay, go.
Hey! I told you, stupid!
I don't care if it's in order!
Yeah!